Hello all of you. Today the Marketing Software channel is back to share with everyone a software on the Facebook platform, support for mass friendship making. This is my Facebook account. When I want to send a friend request to anyone, then I will go to their personal page so I can send a friend request directly to them. And when I want to send a friend request to each person like that, for me to reach the number of 5,000 friends for a Facebook account, it will take a lot of time. One more case is that people can use multiple Facebook accounts. This is just a Facebook account. If everyone uses 10 or even 100 or 1,000 Facebook accounts, but to reach a maximum of 5,000 friends per account, the work I do manually takes a lot of time and dedication. So today I will use an automatic tool. The software will be installed on your computer and I will buy a license to use. I came here to use this software tool. First, I go to the viral marketing section. Select this friend option. Here I am using 68 Facebook accounts. I will request these 68 Facebook accounts to be active. Let's go make friends with all the lists that I request. Here I already have it installed. I set up each account to make friends with about 30 to 50 people and will not allow these accounts to make friends with the same person. Once you have determined the Facebook accounts you need, make friends. Then I just need a list of people I want to make friends with, an ID form like this. For example, my Facebook account. I went to this personal page, I converted the Facebook link to an ID. I clicked on convert, this is the ID of a Facebook account. The same goes for software, each of these lines is equivalent to an ID. But it takes a lot of time for people to synthesize these IDs. So today I use another software tool. First, I choose any group list. I determine that the people I need to make friends with are in this group. Example for example. In this group, this one group has 105,000 members. I will get the ID of this group. I entered it into this software. Select the item to scan group members. Paste the ID here. Then I choose the scanning account. Press to start it working. Everyone waits to see the results. The software will work. It will scan out the group members you are requesting. Let's see, here are 100 accounts in the group. Then I will export it to an Excel file for easy storage. I can save any Excel file. Then I open the file I just saved. I will have a list of members in this form of ID, this personal Facebook name, as well as a personal Facebook link. Now I just need to copy this entire ID. This is the list I need. I put it in the software. I entered it in the ID list section. I entered 10,000 or 100,000 member IDs here. The software will automatically save in the next operations. It will not need to be reinstalled. When everyone already has a list, just like having a Facebook account to make friends, if I press start, the software will work. Everyone can see the friend making feature. The friend making feature is just one of the features that the software already has. People can refer to other features in their videos. Thank you everyone for watching the entire video. If people need to use the software, they can contact me directly through the information I put in the video. Thank you and see you again in the next videos.